Okay, now let us learn about the different types This is the shape of the chisel.